In this lesson, you'll learn 20 advanced words that Americans and Brits say differently. How's it going? I'm Alistair from Al's Action English, and welcome to another video. If you're new here and want to learn English on the go, start now by subscribing and hitting the bell notification so you don't miss any lessons. This lesson will help your speaking and understanding of how different people speak English. Thanks to my Instagram followers for voting for this topic in my poll. Often you'll find that many Brits don't know the American versions, and likewise, many Americans don't know the British words. Make sure you watch until the end and let me know in the comments which words were new for you. Let's start. Action replay, instant replay. A repeat of an important moment from a sports event shown on television, often more slowly to show the action in greater detail. For example, a home run in baseball. Allen key, Allen wrench. This six-sided tool is a brand name, and anyone who has ever assembled IKEA furniture will be all too familiar with it. Aluminium, aluminium. This metallic element has chemical symbol AL. Asymmetric bars, uneven bars. Two horizontal bars of different height that are used in an event in women's gymnastics, or the name of the event itself. Central reservation, median strip. The narrow piece of land between the opposite lanes of a large road where you don't drive, sometimes covered in grass or trees. Cling film, plastic wrap. Corn flour, corn starch. A white flour made from maize used in cooking to make liquids thicker. Crocodile clip, alligator clip. Driving license, driver's license. An official document showing permission for someone to drive a vehicle, received after passing a driving test. X directory, unlisted. This is used to refer to a phone number that is not made public by the phone company. Extremely helpful when receiving lots of unwanted calls. By the way, this is the 8th video in my Confusing English Word series. The link to the playlist is right up here and also in the description below. Check it out after you've watched this video. Fish fingers, fish sticks, green fingers, green thumbs. If you possess these, you are skilled at making plants grow. Hat stand, hat rack, a vertical pole with hooks at the top for hanging hats and coats, usually found near the door and exceptionally useful in the cold winter in Latvia. Indicator, turn signal, the lights at the front and back of a road vehicle which flash to show which way the car is turning. Isn't it super irritating when drivers don't use them? Level crossing, grade crossing, a place where a railway and a road cross each other, usually with gates that stop the traffic while the train goes past. Newsreader, newscaster, someone who reads the news on a television or radio program. Paddling pool, wading pool. Ah, childhood memories in Belfast, Northern Ireland. Summer, it was my favourite day of the year. Peg, clothespin. Pylon, utility pole. Taxi rank, taxi stand, a place where taxis wait for customers. Were any of these words new for you? Let me know in the comments and send this video to someone you know who is learning English. For more on this topic, I made a video about 50 words that Brits and Americans say differently. If you want to keep learning English on the go, subscribe now and then click this video. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you over here in this video.